Mine, by the way, is not just an ordinary match. It's a gauntlet match. It's a handicap gauntlet match. And here is your first opponent.
Wait a gauntlet match.
And look at this, the 300-pound Moscow Mauler. Kozlov impressive thus far.
Ooh!
And the powerful Russian.
Doing the bidding of Mr. McMahon and looking to Mr. McMahon for his approval. Oh, here's a tag, you're right.
Mr. McMahon wanted to tag his way in. And here's the cover by Mr. McMahon. Two counted. Cena powers out. Looking to impress Mr. McMahon, who put his reputation on the line for this young man. Oh, face first goes Cena. And Mr. McMahon looks to put Cena away. Remember, he told Cena this is not going to be an illusion, that he's going to pin Cena. McMahon shoots the half. Here's the hook of the leg. And a kick out at two. Oh, it's Cena. And Mr. McMahon, who vowed to pin John Cena here tonight, sending a message to his WrestleMania opponent, Bret Hart.
Bret Hart is obviously watching this right now.
Hook of the leg. Cena powers out at two. Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Portland, Oregon. Mr. McMahon versus John Cena. Two count kick out again in this impromptu handicap gauntlet match. And now it's the 400-pounder, Mark Henry. Strongest slam.
Man knows it.
And Cena powers out somehow again. He's been abused throughout the matchup, has Cena.
This now will be a no disqualification handicap match.
Yep. I guess when you're the boss, you can do what you want.
Mr. McMahon demanding that Mark.
Oh my God. Oh my God! Batista with a spear! And there goes Mark Henry.
Oh, man.
And Batista, who vowed not to get involved in this matchup, ladies and gentlemen, is here.
He gave his word.
Obviously, his word means nothing.
Kofi Kingston.
Kofi Kingston's here. Kingston coming to his friend John Cena's aid. It has been a terrible numbers game against Cena tonight. And Kingston looking to take out the animal. And look at Kofi go.
Oh, look out
for the time being.
Kofi slammed down on the back of his head.
Kofi was just trying to even some overwhelming odds for John Cena tonight, but this is really
look at this, Batista.
Look at Cena. John Cena trying to fire back. Trying to fire back on Batista. Oh, and a clothesline. And now turns his focus to the boss. Batista bomb. And now perhaps utter public humiliation at the hands of Mr. McMahon and Batista.